Let's now head into our top story this morning and put the emphasis on the upcoming U.S. elections. Now, the American judiciary is a politically charged institution. Some of America's most heated political battles have been over the appointment of judges. And that tradition is set to continue with the death of Supreme Court Judge Ruth Bader Ginsburg. There is one vacant seat on the bench, a seat that could alter America's political landscape for years to come. U.S. President Donald Trump is all set to announce a nominee this week. He has promised to nominate a woman to replace Ginsburg. And if successful, it will be Trump's third Supreme Court appointment in his four-year tenure.
We will uphold equal justice under the law for citizens of every race, color, religion, and creed. I will be putting forth a nominee next week. It will be a woman.
But this is easier said than done. In 2016, Republicans had blocked former President Barack Obama from making an appointment in his final year in office. But now, those same Republican leaders have agreed to hold a vote in the Senate and approve Trump's nominee. Democrats, including Trump's rival Joe Biden, want the appointment to be made after the elections in November. Some Republicans, like Senator Susan Collins, has also opposed Trump's move. The senator is asking the majority leader, Mitch McConnell, to delay the confirmation vote until after the election. The Supreme Court's composition has a huge bearing on American politics. So here's how things could play out. Scenario one, Trump gets his way and the Senate approves his nominee before the elections. Then the Supreme Court could become decisively conservative with a 6-3 majority. The second scenario is that the Democrats manage to delay the confirmation vote. A single Supreme Court seat would then remain vacant until the election results are announced. And this would, of course, prove meaningless if Trump retains the White House. And the Republicans hold on to their majority, of course. The final scenario is if Joe Biden beats Trump this November. Biden's nominee would make it for progressive judges and 5 conservatives on the bench, out of which Chief Justice John Roberts has supported progressive causes in the past. A conservative Supreme Court bench can enforce lasting changes across the country. It could overturn the historic 1973 ruling that legalized abortion in the country. Other polarizing issues like gay rights and gun laws could also be changed. The Supreme Court vacancy has added a new dimension to the race for the White House and the Senate. This election will truly shape American society and politics for generations to come.